KTM 250. Pretty rare bike. Getting real close around the motor too.